mattresses. Shack door. Fuck this. Get the fuck out of the way. You're like dog meat blocking the fucking doorway. Asshole. I'll steal those. Spatula. Done here. I think we're good. If not, I can always come back. Hello, sir.
Back already? What do you need?
Let's ask some questions here.
I can spare a few. Not good. We still haven't gotten any support.
Never mind.
The initial reports have come back already. Excellent work. This will buy us a lot of breathing room to get back on our feet here. Now we can actually try to strengthen our forces along the river and prepare for the upcoming battle at Hoover Dam. You have my thanks. We owe you a lot.
Good. Thank God.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah. Yeah, bitches. Alright. I like that. Let's go now to Gunrunners. See if he's got any more caps.
Welcome, sir.
He does. He's filled up. So now we're gonna have to do this. You give me all the crap.
Fine by me.
This, both of those, this, that, both of these, this, power fists. I think you had a couple of things too, but I'm not sure. That. The Deathclaw eggs, I was informed that I can sell those because all I have to do is go back to that location when I get the quests that I'm waiting for, and we're good to go. I'll keep the super sledge, I suppose.
Welcome, Sir Ormat.
Alright. First, let's see what we have for anti-material rifle. It's a very nice, very nice sniper gun. Gauss rifle, I think, is better, though. Let's see. Light machine gun. Service rifle. Metal armor. Reinforced. Metal armor can be used to repair power armor. That's nice. 44 revolver scope adds a short range scope. I can take this. Millimeter pistol extended mags. Put the submachine gun. SMG extended mags. Already have that. Ammo box 38 special. Assault carbine extended mags. Pistol powder. Rifle focus optics. Plasma caster. I don't have that gun yet. got this. Fucking got this. Thousand caps worth of shit. Twelve gauge, 20 gauge. Take those. Missile. Take all that crap too. Never have too much ammo. Alright, so now Vendotron. Weapons, power fist, sell. Incendiary grenade. Frag grenade 17. We'll sell 7 of them. Sell a flamer. Combat knife. Bumper sword. This machine gun. Sell that one too. That one there. Centurion armor, trooper armor, sell all those because our science is full. Cazador poison glands I could sell. Deathclaw eggs, I gotta sell those too.
Welcome, sir or madam.
Alright, let's do this. Add those. Cool. I like that. You, I'm gonna give this. Give you those mantis eggs now. Alright. We're doing good. We're in good shape. I also had to add 44 Magnum revolver, had a mod. Short range scope. Mod it just because I can. That guy's not an enemy. But that guy is. Let's get him. Where to next? Let's do Eddie, my love. We need to go to Freeside. countryside. Oh yeah. All right. Mick and Ralph's. Hello, Ralph.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies.
Any other services?
I only offer services if the king gives the okay. Impress him and we can talk.
That's gross.
All right. Yeah, I've got a little side business going. What I'm about to share with you does not leave this room, eh? Over the years, I've gradually perfected my craft to the point of perfection. No one can distinguish between my work and the real thing. What I'm referring to is passports. If you've got the caps, I can whip up a strip passport which will fool even the most well-trained eye.
Huh.
Hey, if you're interested and have the caps, they go for 500. Any less, and it ain't worth the risk of getting caught. What do you say? You game?
No way. Your materials and expenses require that. How about half? Let's do it.
I like your style, kid. But the best I can do is meet you halfway. 375 caps, and we can call it.
That's not halfway, bitch.
No problem. Take a gander.
Oh, fuck that. You have crap, I don't want that.
Come back.
Just let me. Welcome to Mick and Ralph's.
If you need guns?
For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph. Have a look.
Have a look. Vault 3, huh? Let's see, he might have some decent, he really doesn't. Not really liking it. You have crap, go away.
Come back.
Wait, does he have special items?
Welcome back. Why? Do you work for one of the casinos?
I could.
In that case, yes I do. Follow me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Nice. Plasma grenade, power fist, ripper. Dude, this is all crap. No, you're a loser. Can I steal shit through the cell? Inaccessible. Look at all that crap. God damn it. So what do you have on you? 28 round 10. Steal from him. See if I can do it.
That doesn't belong to you.
Not worth it for that. Sorry. Let's get the fuck out of here. Skill magazine. Yoink. Programmer's Digest. I don't need that. Science lab down. position. Yoink. Some cartons of cigarettes. You shouldn't be stealing, like, lose karma if you don't get caught.
Hey.
I didn't take anything. Whoa, what the fuck?
You're mine.
I'll shoot you right in the head. It will finish you off. That's right. Asshole. Hack me realty. Fuck that. Uh-huh.
All your shopping needs.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
We're gonna have Rat tonight.
That's gross.
He's come to Mick and Ruff, isn't he? Stop by Mick and Ruff for all your shopping needs, sir.
Kid looks sunburned.
Come to Mick and Ruff's for all your shopping needs.
It's not really a location to discover, is it?
And the women are
you want
just
someone
like the boots.
Dead? Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
I'll go to the Silver Rush. Hey, what's up, guy?
Hello. Welcome to the Silver Rush. I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. The only weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling. It should only take a moment. There. I've stored all of your weapons. You clear to enter. When you leave, I'll hand them all back to you.
Yeah, that means all my hotkeys are gonna be fucked up again, asshole.
The bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait until it's over.
Blah, 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 blah.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah, I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning.
What the fuck?
Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work.
Laser rifle. A lot of crap to steal here. Look at all this stuff.
Get the fuck away from me. The last man who bothered me volunteered to help test our weapon.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, where only top-of-the-line energy weapons can be found. What can I do for you?
You can tell me what the fuck just happened here.
Not at all. There are chief competitors in this region and many others. That makes them our enemies. While I respect their business acumen, I'm obligated to try to destroy them however I can. That's business, after all. It just so happens a position opened up recently. We currently need another body to guard the entrance outside. Think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah.
Wonderful. I already have a man outside who can show you the ropes and get you set up. His name is Simon. He's been with the family for years, so listen to what he says and follow his instructions.
It's too much crap to do.
Welcome back. Did you have news for me?
Yeah.
Of course.
Let's see what you got. Charger rifle. Perfusion breeder. Don't have any of that. take this, because it's free. And I'll take those. I'll pay you. I don't even care. What the fuck?
Hello.
Hey. I'm not gonna go in there. Suppose I could find a way in through the bathroom, though? No? Could be too convenient. Right, give me all my shit back. This will be my new gun. Put that on. Caravan shotgun. Just gonna add all my shit back in now. Nothing's missing, I hope. You bastards. Atomic Wrangler. Fuck, I don't have time to screw around here. Go back to free side. Hey, look, a hooker. Hello. She has a knife. Get lower. Haha. Nah, you got nothing. Fuck off.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
That sounds like a dirty, dirty proposition. Dirty, dirty.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
I don't know. It's pretty shitty, I'm not gonna lie.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and
get out of my way, child. Old Las Vegas Mormon State Historic Park. That's where we're going. Hello.
Morning.
Morning. What the
howdy.
Holy shit. It's a ghoul.
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun. I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door.
I bet you've seen a lot.
I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
Your arm looks disgusting.
Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
That's so gross.
Longing makes the heart grow fonder, but I've always been a fan of hogtying my lovers to make sure they can't escape.
Ugh.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
No.
Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long.
Looks like she's looking up at her hair.
Med-X, Rataway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services. So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Cool.
You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeside to help it out.
Cool.
Just come see me when you've got some supplies to turn in. What do you want to...
Wake your ass up, Roy. Four.
Hey.
Hey, here's the Weathers people.
I can't ever thank you enough for saving me and mine. We're free now.
Now we're going to kill ourselves. Hello, Doctor. Gambler. Gambler. Up.
Thank you for coming. Let's talk about that robot.
What are you gonna do with it?
First, I'm gonna pull off whatever log data I can. Then I'll use some of the tech around here to upgrade its weapon systems. Shouldn't be more than a few days' work. The Brotherhood is all about keeping technology to themselves and using what they find to protect themselves. They are isolationist and belligerent. I have no doubt that they plan to use the data for weapons research.
Cool. All right, so before we hand him over, you need to make sure to clean out his inventory. Your ass back up. We're not done yet.
Have you given any more thought to my...
Yes. If we give it to her, she'll upgrade his weapons, and if we give it to the Brotherhood, he'll upgrade his armor, and I'd rather have him stronger than be able to last longer, because he hasn't been dying a lot, so... I'm gonna let them do it.
Thank you. I'll get it back.
Yes, you will.
What's up?
So now I have to hand off a bunch of that crap to him now. A rifle. Crap that he had. Oh, look, a bottle cap. That would suck if those had weight. That would suck so bad. That should be enough just to tide us over until we get him back. Let's do some more exploring around here. See who's around.
What's up?
Well, hey. I think this guy you can get as a companion, too. Let's talk to him, see what's up.
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher, not even a particularly good one.
Eh-heh.
Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims.
Oh, you talk all scientific and smart.
For the past 100 years or so, the followers have managed to get by using salvaged medical supplies from the old world. But the side effect of medical success is that more people live longer. Funny how that works. Eventually, we'll run out of hospitals to loot. We need new ways to produce those supplies, or maybe old ways if this research goes anywhere. I'm enthusiastic about helping people, but nihil novi sub sole.
A bit of, huh?
Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite pleasant. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the gentleman across the river.
Bitches.
Not from the Legion, if that's what you're getting at. Books, sheet music, gladiator movie holotapes, bits and pieces here and there. The followers have extensive libraries, but we all draw water from the same old well. Even Caesar.
Yeah. Do you like Russell Crowe?
I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers. Before my time, of course. He wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old. A sad story of good intentions gone bad. In that regard, he's hardly unique. If you set aside his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk who steps on people to get his way. Certainly.
Right.
Me specifically? No. I'm sure Julie Farkas does, though. Lab coat, pointy hair. Answers to the name Julie Farkas, strangely enough. I'm sure she can find something for you to do. It might be kind of depressing and terrible, though. Caveat Samaritanus. Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me back here. Out of sight, out of mind. There are worse things one can be, though I do admit it is a bit boring. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield much fruit. No pun intended.
Come with me.
No offense intended, but why should I go anywhere with you?
Because I like you.
That seems appropriately resolute and yet vague. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt and go with you, but let me be clear about something. If you plan to help Caesar's Legion, this is going to be a brief relationship. I may not have all the answers for how to fix Freeside's problems, but Caesar taking control isn't part of the solution. Fair?
Yeah, fuck that.
As the old saying goes, two's company, but three's a small army. Okay, I'm paraphrasing a bit, but you get the idea.
That means Boone's gotta go away for a while if we want to take him with us. Since he has all my crap, we'll handle that later, but we don't have to pass a speech check.
What's up?
Every single time.
As the old...
Yeah, so we have the ability to now take him as a companion, so I'll remember that. He's got a cool gun. Just kill him and take it.
Hey.
Alright, well, we gotta wait a little bit for Eddie now. Few days to access data and upgrade its weapons. So we have to wait some in-game time. So what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to head back to Prim. And then I'm just going to chill for a little bit. And then I'll resume and we can take Eddie back. So I'll cut here and I'll see you guys back in Prim. Later.